I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to log out of Twitter on all devices using the Twitter mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android. Over the course of time, you've probably logged into your Twitter account on more devices than you've realized and forgotten to log out. If someone happens to access your Twitter account through a device you've left logged in, there's the risk that they can post inappropriate content to your Twitter account, send phishing messages to other people, access your private information, access your direct messages, or wreak other havoc. As a result, it's important to occasionally log out of your Twitter account on all devices to mitigate the risk of someone getting into your Twitter account without your permission. Now let's walk through the steps to log out of Twitter on all devices using the Twitter mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android. Step 1. Launch the Twitter app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Log into your Twitter account if prompted. You'll land on your Twitter home screen. Step 2. Tap your Twitter profile icon in the upper left corner of your home screen. A menu appears. Step 3. Scroll down the menu, tap to expand Settings and Support if it isn't already expanded, and then tap Settings and Privacy. You'll land on your Twitter settings screen. Step 4. Tap Security and Account Access in this menu. The Security and Account Access screen is shown. Step 5. Tap Apps and Sessions. The Apps and Sessions screen is displayed. Step 6. Tap Sessions in this menu. Step 7. Find the Current Active Sessions section. You'll see your active session associated with your current device displayed on the top part of this section, and all of the other active Twitter sessions that you'll be actively logged out of listed toward the bottom of this section. Step 8. Tap Log Out of All Other Sessions. A dialog box appears asking if you want to end your other Twitter sessions. Tap Log Out in the dialog box. You'll be returned to the Session section, where you'll see your active Twitter session is the only active session and all other Twitter sessions have been logged out. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.